Search her eyes and see the skies, the hair.